Yes, Dennis.
And I respect you. You know, everybody wants to keep the kids safe.
Exactly,
don't get me wrong.
Yeah.
But we can't do it at the expense of taking away someone's rights.